Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel. I'm today fishing on Wilson Lake. I'm right below Wheeler Dam. Right now I'm sitting up in what's called the blowhole area. Today I've got a lot of current rolling. Here in just a little bit we'll be making the turn and you'll see they have got some current rolling here today. Fished this morning with my son-in-law a little bit. We just tried to catch some stripe, didn't do any good. Just dropped him off, so he's got to run home. We're gonna fish around a little bit and see what we can do. We're gonna start off with the 1/4 ounce rattle trap and see if we can get anything up. Y'all stick around. Water temperature up in here today, where we're at right now, 65 degrees. We were up in one of the creeks earlier today, it was 60. Right now, it's 65 up in here. Beautiful day out here that God has made for us. Spring has sprung. Get out and enjoy it. Get out with your kids. I know we're still under some COVID stuff, but hey, get out. Go to one of the parks. Get out and walk on the trails. Go fishing. Just get out. Do something. Enjoy the beautiful day. Enjoy what God has created for us. You know, He created it for us. Through there. Point being, if you're going to come down here below the dam, fish, be really careful. Small little stripe, first fish of the day. Not a bad little stripe. Just a little small one. Mm-hmm. All right. Good little largemouth there. Couple pounds. Moved up on the mouth of one of the creeks. Water temperature here is 66. One small stripe, one good largemouth. Just a small largemouth. See if we can get something else. For the cycle, there's a little smallmouth. About that. Little smallmouth.
of fish.
It's a large one, a small one. Three hooks in it.